Syracuse University tonight celebrating a very generous donation. U.S. Navy veteran and life trustee Daniel Daniello and his wife Gail giving $20 million to support construction of the National Veterans Resource Center. The first of its kind facility will house the nation's leading academic institute focused on educational, vocational, and community engagement programs.
When you build a building like the NVRC, what you're doing is saying that not only is that a commitment that is focused on this generation of veterans, but for many generations of veterans to come.
The National Veterans Resource Center is set to open in the spring of 2020.